Where she stumps, nobody knows.
What could be better than a bingo game in the desert with dinner and drinks and a chance to win prizes? How about a weekly bingo game hosted by a Hollywood actress that sings a lot like Judy Garland?
I don't emulate her because there's nobody that can sing like Judy. I
started to get Linda so Fabulous Gerard is a singer and actress who's worked in cabaret, television, radio, and Broadway. She took a job at the Ace Hotel in Palm Springs, initially seating guests, but after the owners noticed that unique personality in singer and entertainer, Linda was offered a new opportunity.
Would you like to call bingo? And I said, I don't know, I've never done it. He said, you'd be perfect, and what we can do is make it a musical bingo. I said, okay, we'll try it.
Ace Hotel management quickly saw a growing crowd stepping up for the weekly bingo games and moved Linda's bingo up to the hotel's larger restaurant, King's Highway.
I remember before I worked here, I came in one night and did Sissy Bingo and thought it was the most fantastic thing ever.
The Sissy Bingo games became a regular draw at the King's Highway restaurant, and guests began quickly filling up the tables.
I think Linda's great at singing, and I won twice last week. It was awesome.
Singing and telling jokes and making us all laugh.
It's free, they win prizes, and in between each game, I sing a tune.
I went to lose a jolly hour on the trolley and lost my heart instead of Cy McGuire with his light brown curly and his bright green collar.